BUSHIDO.LT, I know that you've got a big fight coming up in November back here in this arena. I wanted to ask you what you think about this fight, but I think it would be a better idea if you don't tell me what you think about the fight, but if you say it actually to the face of Putara Zhinskas. Let's get him out here right now, ladies and gentlemen. Matas Putara Zhinskas! All right, guys, now we know you've got a fight coming up in November. There's been a lot of hype, a lot of talk about this fight. What would you like to say to him about your upcoming contest?
We are the top fighters of Lithuania, and after this matchup, you gotta see the one of the hypest champ. And you know, you gotta see this. You gotta watch that fight, what can I say?
Matas, you know, he's never at a loss for words. He's always got a lot to say. Now's your chance to look him in the eye. What do you want to say to Rim Kenzo?
Yeah, I wish him for great preparation. And I think this fight is like Mayweather and McGregor fight. So it's the best fight in the whole world for now.
This is the fight to make, ladies and gentlemen. How many people want to see this fight in November? Now, let me ask you this. How many think that Rim Kenzo is gonna win the fight? How many think Putara Zhinskas is gonna win the fight? Oh, all right. Well, we're gonna find out, guys. Let's see, face to face, let's get ready for this thing. This November in Siemens Arena, Matas Putara Zhinskas and Rim Kenzo.
Brjondek, Dovidas Rim Kenzo Rimkus.
He's at it again, folks. The most charismatic fighter in the history of King of Kings, Rim Kenzo, is back doing his thing on the runway here. Look at how relaxed he looks. May have just come out of the shower, actually. This kid knows how to make an entrance. You've got to give it to him. And once the bell rings, I'll tell you what, he's underestimated. He knows how to fight. He had a very close matchup the last time he was in the KOK ring. And a lot of people think that they didn't even agree with that decision. And this kind of a rivalry between these two gyms, the Fighter House gym, and also the Garuda Muay Thai gym, is really starting to build here, because last time, Filip Žiauntak lost to Vitas Karausas, who is the teammate of Rimkus. And now these two gyms, they just keep going back and forth. And I think there's a lot more at stake here than just a dancing entrance. There's a lot more at stake here than just the rankings in KOK. I think there's pride. There's a rivalry building between these two gyms. Yeah, go ahead, kid. Shake your moneymaker. Rimkus before the fight said, you're gonna see the prettiest fighter in Europe. He said, if I ever do something, I do the best. I'm gonna show my lightning speed, my blistering technique, and he's gonna show once again that whenever he fights, it's all eyes on him.
Dovidas Rimkus!
During the rest period, and forgive me if I'm wrong about this, you're generally supposed to rest, but not Rimkenzo. He's not cut from the same cloth as the rest of the fighters, if you know what I mean.
Ladies and gentlemen, KOK Classic 3, KOK Super Fight. After three rounds, by unanimous judge decision, the winner is Red Corner Rimkenzo Dovidas Rimkus. We'll be right back.
down goes Fedorovic. Keep in mind here, this is MMA Bushido rules, so strikes to the head on the ground are allowed. The only thing you cannot do under Bushido rules, oh my. Oh boy, he is really putting the squeeze on him there, and there's the tap, and it's over. In round number one, it is over. By submission, Ramazkas takes the title home.
Ladies and gentlemen, MMA Bushido title fight. At the very first round, after 1 minute 13 seconds by choke, the winner is blue corner, Žygimantas Ramoška, Lithuania.